Is this like the final version, or can we still change a few things around?
Well, not really. But...
Okay. It better be good.
Yeah. I'm sure you'll like it.
Why is Rockland famous? It seems that just about everyone except those who are in the position to help a career knows he sucks.
From the father's side, he is completely Russian, or is the other blood?
I think that 100% blood is Jewish.
These people are famous just because they are Jews, not because they play well. What a giftless bastard.
This is not quite what I imagined.
Julian has a problem.
Excuse me.
Wait. Yeah.
May I squeeze your nose?
He loves touching people's noses.
Yes, but it must be very, very soft.
Why?
You are making me look like a complete and utter weirdo.
This is what people want to see.
This whole talk about classical music being almost dead is totally bullshit. Totally.
Yeah. It's not possible now, winner competition, what you not have professor in jury. You must sleep with not all orchestra, but minimum 30, 40 person from orchestra.
You learn martial arts.
We have to defend ourselves. It's a jungle out there.
Actually, after performance,
I would rather hear a friendly lie than the truth.
This movie really features you the way you really are.
No, he's my wife's lover.
Every classical musician is gay.
What does this have to do with anything?
I think he's one of the greatest violinists around.
It's usually music that brings people together.
You don't have to be nice, you can actually...
No, I'm not nice, I'm diplomatic.
Have you ever seen a queer snake?
A gay snake.
A gay snake.
No, I've never seen a gay snake.
You know, to be completely honest, this looks slightly unprofessional. Do you actually know how to make a movie?